Oh, a little bit too much front tire under there. I just ran to the edge. Not gonna give it up that easy. Randy Brunelli, show him that first place spot. Nice little pack back in that second place position. Perry Smith pulling away, a little bit. Trying to reel in Randy Brunelli, the first place rider. All sideways coming off two. Didn't lose too much time at all. Third and fourth aren't too far. Oh boy, that was close. That third place rider stood it right up. Randy Brunelli still trying to beat him up front. Perry Smith getting a little sideways coming off the four. Didn't lose a whole bunch of time. He still has that third and fourth place rider right on him. That number one spot just as bad as he does. Smith pulled away a little bit. So yeah, getting a little sideways coming off the floor. Not sure what that's all about. Oh, somebody trying to get it under Perry Smith. And again, Brunelli still in the lead. Back of guys trying to go around Perry Smith. One more lap to go. Perry Smith still in the number three spot. Both riders getting a little closer to the number one spot. Randy Brunelli first. Perry Smith, good third place.